I know. But yours was chewing a Rennie. It was so cold in our room, when I opened the wardrobe door, my suit had my overcoat on. And your dark daughter was knocking on our door at the crack of dawn, asking if she could come in and clean up.
Well, that makes a change.
When we let her in, she took a shower and put her makeup on.
Oh, well, we had to get ready and off to the palace early this morning.
Ooh. Don't think we hadn't noticed your posh clothes. Yeah, been splashing out, have we?
And what's it to you?
Well, if you must know, we are debt collectors from Hastings.
Oh, oh. You're debt collectors from back home, are you? Well, none of it was my fault. It was a credit crunch, and Brexit, and the freak weather.
It only rained twice all summer.
Yes, once for 5 weeks and once for seven.
Most days it was 25 degrees.
Yes, that's right. It was 10 in the morning, 15 in the afternoon. Anyway, I'm going on a cruise, so you're going to have to wait.
What about the inn?
The inn is out.
The inn is out? But we're in the inn.
You were in the inn, and now you're out the inn.
We were in the inn, but now the inn is out, so we're out the inn.